Hey guys, this is Steven again. Today we're doing some more Car Simulator 2018. Now, that video, the first one of this, was so long, I decided to cut out the teardown part and just do that ahead of this and put the motor already on the motor. Well, that one thing that holds that motor. Honestly, I don't know what you call it, so I can't really say what it is. But, yeah, it's loading. Oh, and please, comment down. What is your favorite TV show to watch? And why do you like it so much? Mine are the... in this order. Hold on a second. One of them is In For Life. It's about this guy. He goes to jail and he's in there for life for something he did not do. He is a lawyer. And then the next one would be The Flash. And then, I'm thinking what else. And then there's this one. It's FBI show I like watching. It's new this year. And then 911 Lone Star is really good too. I like it. Those are mine. So please tell me what is your favorites. There is the car. Like I was saying, I just teared it all down. Now you're gonna see me do the complete. Nice! It took everything off except for that fender, which we can put some new fenders on it. But that is really good. That's nice. And we just gotta do a teardown of the motor. This is a turbo motor. I had to take all that off to get it out. It would not let me. Injectors off, and you're going, why are we tearing down the motor? Is because one, we are going to be putting some faster parts on here, a better pulley system, which is right here, and then what is, I'm pretty sure there's nothing behind it. I gotta do extra, but the best part is about these motors that are like this is that they're already all, the parts are already on there, and you got them all, and you don't have to go into between two. All I gotta do is this. Yeah, that's, I don't have to do any more behind that, so. I remember in the last one I said I wanted to do slug bug. And honestly, I think they should do something about the slug bug. I think they should make them a little bit more faster. You know what I mean? That'd be, see, that's why I had to take that off now, I remember why. I was like, I know why I took that off, but I don't know why. I gotta take it to take the cams out. I chop that off, the cams kept them out, and then the head has to pop off of the motor. Then I'm gonna flip it upside down and get all the I can get the pistons out and stuff. That first video I had of this me doing this, I was kinda tired right there at that end, so it was a last minute thing I wanted to do before I hit the bed. And I couldn't believe I couldn't remember what these were called. They're called pistons. Pistons. There. So what is everybody doing inside because of the coronavirus? I know what I'm doing. I'm playing video games. everything. Wait, nope. We gotta take all this off. That don't have to go off, but I'm pretty sure I already got enough of these, but we'll see. Nope, only got one. And this is a 4-cylinder, so I'm gonna need two, well, 3 more. I am going to need one of you. Yeah, I am going to have to buy something actually from Motor Store. It's going to be the filter for it. Well, one's on the motor and one's on the car. Basically, I went into that one thing and I swapped out the motors. This one for another, you know. Let's just put it this way. That the motor was in that car, it ain't going to be going down the drag race track. But that's what I was saying. They should have made this a long time ago like that, to where you could do that. Let's go ahead and get our... Well, no, let's go get our... these right here. Looking for the component. I'm gonna go ahead and order a lot of these, because I do know a lot of the motors take those. Oh, I was on 18. I'm just gonna make it even 20. But oh yeah, I heard that from my cousin Slade that Fortnite's actually dying. I mean, like, not many people are playing it anymore. Huh. Eventually it's gonna happen, I mean. But you know what I mean? Heads, here we go. Let's go all the way up to the top. Let me see. I do not like that. Right. Okay, 14. Just a regular 14 head. I thought I saw one just yeah, those are 14s, and there it is right there. Regular 14 head. There they are, but let me make sure I ain't got any. Okay, I don't. Huh, it ain't those then. Wait, let me see. I thought it was those, but it ain't. Hold on. Thought that was gonna be easy to get. Hold on, let me go ahead and get two of those again. Let me see, 14. Those should have been it right there. Those are 14B. I don't think it'd be 14B, actually, would it? Huh? That's weird. It does have... Those are not the right cams. Those are just the regular old ones. Because these would be blue. Hold on. They would it had this blueness around it. Now I'm intrigued. Yeah, let me show you what I mean. Like this, see? You had that, then you had this. See, those don't have that. I hope they have upgraded cams for this motor. They don't. That's kind of sad. Let me go and try some of these. Yeah. Figured that out. Okay. Now I know these ain't upgraded. I bet you probably can do some upgraded ones, but on here you can. And that's another thing. This right here, the top of the lid, I know it ain't really that important, but I'd still like to be able to upgrade them or something like that. Or have something. I'm just seeing what I need for that right there. I almost thought that was it. I think that's it right there. It does look a little bit different, but this. Wait, no, I found it. Hold on. I saw it. There it is. I knew they had these upgraded right here, but I just didn't know what that was. Save right there. Pulley. That just actually messed the belt tie right there. See, and that's another thing. I wish they could let you choose either one turbo or let you choose between the double turbo. But they gotta make it specific for that motor. Now, I mean, yeah, some things it is that way, but I know most motors you can put two turbos on. I am trying to actually jump ahead a little bit to that this right here, but. Let me think what else do I need. I know I'm already got spark plugs covered, I'm pretty sure. Oh, yeah. I remember now. It's this I need. Oh my goodness, what's going on? Hold on, let me see what those are. It's a 14. I think that 14D is what I want. Right there. No. Huh. Okay, this might be the motor they don't make those for, one of those motors. Nope, I know what that's for, and that ain't. picture I'm in. Do they not make those wait. Yeah, I'm in the right spot. These aren't. I don't think it's that. I mean, could be. I know it ain't that. That's for. If these, well, none of these are working right here. I don't know. Yep, I found it. It is that. Okay, I'm gonna remember that now. Can you explain something real quick? Why does that look better than that? I don't get that. And that one just looks kind of cheaper. To me. I know, I see 14 right there. I bet you it's probably that. Put down in the comments what other kind of vehicle y'all'd like me to redo like this. I know pretty much that they're not gonna have one of those. I mean, that's just shielding for. We put the turbo and stuff on in the car. And I did not think that would do it. Oh yes, on this one, if you haven't noticed, we actually did the motor before all this stuff because the motor actually has more stuff to it than this car does for a frame. So let's get the. Right, here we are. I honestly do not know if they have this or not. I saw when it looked just kind of like that. That could be it right there. But I honestly think it's that. Okay, I guess I gotta raise it up. And Don't worry, we'll be putting that on too. Let me see if they got that. I don't think that's it. That's for like a V8. Let me see what the picture looks like. Right there, I'm pretty sure. See, there's the turbo. We're gonna do. Oh, we gotta do one more part to that, okay. But it takes one of those, really? That's cool. What's not gonna be cool is I guarantee those parts are. Well, I think that might be it right there. Wait, what is that? Yellow. See what I mean? When you have to put these motors in like that away and then that one other part, you gotta do other stuff as well. Let's get the motor going. Wow, I got one. Hold on, let me check and make sure I got one. I'm right now going over that motor. I see when I have to put that at. Huh, it looks like the other one looks a little bit, that other one looks like a bigger turbo. Should have kept it up in there. Y'all do know, if y'all watch Street Outlaws, Asian actually upgraded his VW bug to water instead of air now. I wonder how much more faster is the dumb beetle is now than it was. But like suspension out there. I wonder know why Asian won't fix up his very first drag race car, that Nova. I mean, well, yeah, it is iconic to him and stuff like that, but I mean, I wish Asian would go out for the list. I mean, I'm talking about really build a car for that list and start drag racing all this, you know. Because what he could do is, even the farm truck, they could actually build him, he could build himself one as well if they had the money. But who knows, maybe they don't want to. Maybe they more enjoy racing the street, like finding people. that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go and buy a couple of those. I'm gonna have to buy some more of these. Wait, was that it? Hold on. It didn't do it that time, but y'all saw that, right? How it went up, I went up in the air? I think that was a glitch right there. Huh, that's cool. I need more of those. I forgot about doing suspension. I was like, yep, we gotta get parts out of here, I guess. I'm gonna go ahead and order a lot of these while I can. Oh yeah, brakes and stuff. We're gonna go ahead and get a few more calipers. And brakes for themselves. They should have this number on the side, like how many you want. Like, if it's like for like your whole, what are you doing, a whole car brake system, like you just say 4, if it's, you know what I mean? Or you can just type in a number. The loser C. Pretty sure that's what I need. Let's see. And that pun was not intended, honestly. Always buying a whole bunch of these right there. A lot of frames, you gotta like redo all those. That's the one thing I did not buy. One thing. Ooh, wait, that's back on suspension, not brakes. I guarantee you I'm gonna have to have some stuff for the, you know, those brakes as well. The that is an educated guess of what these are. I'm just taking a guess and I'm like, see, most of them are those ones with the 3 on them. I'll order a dozen. That dozen was wrong. At least I know I have enough of these now. And I need to grab me a gas tank. Wait, well, I don't mess up on those. What is it? Thank you. figures. I'm gonna do some of these as well, just to make sure that I ain't what they had on there, but I'm pretty sure that. You're kidding me. I gotta lift this thing up to take the gas tank out. Wait, that's almost, okay. Don't know what I was doing there. Wait a minute, that's almost going over the... Getting, I may have already bought one, but I'm not for sure. And like I said, nothing really to this car. Well, the frame at least. Well, the frame, let's see. I am almost positive that this car is at the bottom of this parts list. He's right. Okay, honestly, it's between that and this, really. that's a carbon fiber, it looks like. Man, I like that better. I do. I'm taking that right there. I like that. Let me see what I got. I'm buying them all because I want to know what I can really do with these fenders. So do I like that, or do I want to go? Let's see what I think about that. It does show more of that width. Nah, I'm sorry, I just don't care for the slim fender look. That's what I like. I guess the same. No, that one looks bigger over there. That's what I want. So you want the C's. Okay. Wait, I don't think it was a C. Okay, so C's are really... let me see if I can find them too. No, those things. Okay, I get the... My doggies are barking at something that can only be one thing. My mom and my dad are about to be here with my food. I cannot wait. I don't care for that trim look. You're a Volkswagen purist. I'm sorry, I just don't. gonna go with that one right there. That way you can't get out of, you got beat by a beetle or a slug bug. There's no, we don't know if that was really a slug bug, if that tells you it is right there. I like that little bit of the badge. Mirrors, we're gonna go with those. No, like those are probably headlights right there, I guarantee you. Yeah. Those look like headlights. I mean, mirrors to me. I really do not want to go with those, so we're gonna go with some circle ones. We're gonna go with these white ones. We're gonna go with those, not those. Oof. Okay. Thanks, Dad. They can't see you. They can only hear you. Just letting you know. Okay, that was my dad bringing me my food. I was just letting him know that y'all couldn't see him because he doesn't want his face on here, and I want them to know his privacy is being respected and stuff. Thank you, Dad. If you do have parents, and you aren't living with them like I am, these are the times when you really want to be near them or somewhat near them and always check in on them. Don't worry, I'm still going to play. I'm just going to eat while I play. Sorry guys, I got to get something in my stomach. Y'all might be thinking I'm a little bit crazy, but I love mozzarella sticks. A lot of y'all are probably going, mozzarella sticks in the morning? Really? Yes, really. They are good. Let's go with that, man. It says something about racing. Let's go see what the difference is. I'm looking for another one, but I don't see it. Let me go ahead and just buy two and see if that's how they do this right here. They like, you know, same shape and all. Never mind, we gotta buy that two piece of glass. This right here. If y'all are slug bug people, tell me, what was your favorite slug bug? Like your favorite year? Oh, that's what those were for. Okay, I got you. That's what I want. I want that darker kind of look to it. Just make sure that's the same glass. Yeah, it is. Okay, I guess I grabbed the wrong kind of glass. I didn't grab either one for it, or I didn't grab the right kind. Kind of looks like it. Let's see. And the reason I'm not eating right now is because I don't want y'all hearing that me chomping and stuff. So I'm going to finish this car up, and we're going to take it out for a spin. So right now, it's going to need some tires. Okay. Tires. We're gonna go with these. I just don't know what size they were now. I'm gonna put me some good size ones on. I'm gonna go with 17s. Everything looks good to me. Oh, and by the way, if y'all want to know, if I do get the coronavirus, do y'all want me to, like, check in what y'all got, like, start filming it and stuff, like, what I go through? If y'all do, like, because the percentage of people getting it is pretty high, and that's what's scary. Sorry guys, I gotta have one more of these. Sorry about that, but these are good. Hold on. Well, I knew we would have a problem. I think we need to put some bigger fenders on up here, and we shouldn't have that problem. Let me see if we can put some bigger fenders on. Oops, wrong place. If we can't, I may go down to some 16s. I'm gonna try these. Wait, those are C's, and this is what those, wait, what are those? Those are, probably. I'm gonna try, let me see what that happens. I really kind of want to stick to these 17 ones, but if I had to, I will go down to 16. That can't wait. Does that say front? I'll buy one and see. Let me see. Here. That's what I do. I take the tire off of here and put it on that other side because I have more of those rims for that side. And oops, if I don't have them, for some reason, there it goes. Okay. Because these 17s look really nice for the back. Going in the wheel gap. Nope, not any better. Okay, we're gonna go down to some 16s. I should have known that. Same room and everything. Hold on, let me make sure before I go back down to 16s if that's even enough. Sixteen should be enough. Well, I'm gonna do it all these wheels real quick to sell them. That way I don't have any mixing up. Okay, we're gonna go down to some 16 rims, and we're going to go insane. Already on 16. 4. Gotta get those 16s. I want to know exactly how many I go up. I am going to go up to like that, and I'm hoping I just didn't make those too wide. I'm hoping that'd be so short, like down. These I'm going to put on the front since I'm having so much trouble with that front. Way too much. Okay. We are going to go with some 16 still, but not that much of a height. You know what? No. We're going to go down to some 15s. That way we can make our wheels a lot higher, like wider. Unless this is what's doing it. I'm going to only go up to about 15 on that. Wait, nope. I almost messed up. Almost got 16s. Ah! I'm going to do that. 15s. Because here's the thing. I want to make these wheels wide. I'm talking about really, really wide for this car because, Thank you. my drink. Can you bring it?
No, we didn't buy you a drink.
Oh.
We got Dr. Pepper
on it. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I didn't know you didn't bring me
one. Yeah, it's like you get one. We'll be right back, okay? We're going to go out with
them. Thank you.
Okay.
Love you, bye. It's fine. I'm not cutting it out. That's my mom just letting them, you know, that they're going somewhere. Here at my wheels. I don't think I bought those wheels wide yet. Those were 16s. Let me just take a look at this one real quick and see. That's a 15 to a 16. Guys, that looks like still through. It's still through. So those ones I just got are going to be through. Okay. I'm so sorry it's taking so long, but this stuff, it does. Like I already told y'all, I'm picky when I do wheels like this. We're going to go down to a 14 size. Wheel and camber. I just turned those two things on where I won't lose any more money. I didn't have them on at first, but now I do. Okay, my rims. We're going to go back to my rims. And we are going to basically, after we get these, we're going to go down to 14s. This is only going to be a 10. You're going, why are we going back down? Why do we keep going down a size? Well, I want to be able to get this width right here. I think that's width. Let me make sure that is what I'm saying. Because if it ain't, I'm going to look like a doofus or an idiot. All right, let me explain something. I got a program on my phone that when I type something in, it says what it is.
Width.
That's what I thought. That's the width of the wheel. I want this to be right there. That's why I keep going down in wheels. The reason I keep doing that is I want them to have the wide wheels. I'm gonna go sell some stuff real quick. I need to find out. First, I'm gonna sell that. Where are all my wheels at, first off? Here we go. Rims and stuff. Let me make sure. Oops. Hold on one second, guys. I'm sorry about that. My arm hit the dadgum back, well, escape button on my... Okay, those are 14s. Those are 17s. I gotta watch which ones I sell, I know. Those are the 16s. Wait, stop. Those are 15s. What is that? That is a... Okay, I got two more 15s and then I'm done. There we go. Now I will get no confusion on those wheels. 14 wheels. And that is what I'm trying to shoot for, right there, those wide width wheels. Because here's the thing, I won't... Now, if this thing's really strong and stuff, I might put some slips on it, but I want this thing to also be like, you know, if you have it, you can take it out on the road. And that side glass is really bothering me because I'm tinted. I don't know if I can do that or not. I will try. And I'm sorry it's taking me so long for it to put some wheels on. I am picky about this stuff like this. Oh, I wish I didn't miss. I didn't have to run. I used to have this one very, very, very nice card. I ended up having to start over when I lost mine. You're kidding. We are getting close, guys. That is saying we are getting there. So I think 14s is going to have to be some 13s. Wow. Let me go and just put all these wheels on and stuff, and I can sell them as a set and make more money. What I should do on these 13s is do one, and then basically I know what how the width I want and stuff. That's what I'm gonna do right there. 13. We want a 13. We're gonna do 15. We're gonna do 20 on that 13 wheel. I bet you my dad could have this in the first try. But me, I gotta try and error stuff. Those. Everything looks right. Make sure, yeah. This works right here. I'm gonna get all them all around. and you're going, why are you going with so little, you know, rim? The more rim you have, yes, the more grip you have, but it's also more, you gotta have more torque than spinning. Joking. I don't think I can put that much on there. This one, we're gonna go back to back up the kittens, and we're gonna click it twice and be done with this. You know what? No, that's what I'm gonna go back up the 15s and 15 inch rims and not really add any width to it, and then see if that was a fit. And I'm only gonna do one. And I'm gonna do 20 of that, and one 15 inch rim. And I'm going to just do this. I'm gonna do it with none of that. And see if it's way still off, or if it fits okay, and if I have any kind of room. Wiggle room to make it wider. That better not have been a 16, so I thought I turned that thing down to a 15. That's my 15 inch rim. And that's just it. That's why I wish we could make the wheels not the same size, because I'd put bigger wheels in the back than in the front. But it won't let you do that. Or it might now. If it all of a sudden lets you put big wheels in the back and little ones up front, I'm going to be a little bit upset. But Fifteens. Yeah, that's it right there. Nope, still too big. Let me make sure that was the right size wheel. Like, that was where 14s. That was right. Okay, so it's still too big for 15s. Okay. So I'm going to actually go ahead and go down again. This is my last time. If this does not work, we're just going to. We're doing 12s. I know. And I really don't want to cut this all out, because I want y'all to see that I'm not perfect. You know what I mean? Three right there, and see. If this 12-inch tire is still touching up there when I add that width, I'm gonna go, what is going on? But tell me if you like the mozzarella sticks at Sonic, because that's my favorite, one of my favorite things there. Also is the cheese tater tots. Oh my goodness. Especially when they're really cheesy. If Sonic wants to ever toss me the bag. I'm game. Thank you. not gonna work. I can only wait. Yes, that is perfect. That is not too much. Right there. Well, it's a little bit. Ah, I gotta go one down. That's it, though. Oh my goodness, we found this. So figure out what wheel size that is, and then go one down from it. That should be good. That should be it. It is 16. 160. Okay. So 12-inch wheels. And here's the thing. I didn't have what size wheels it was on, so I really couldn't do. You know what I mean? If I knew it had 12s up in the front, I'd be like, okay. These are gonna have 30 to that right there, and we're gonna grab these. We're gonna do some 12s. We're gonna go 1, 2. Well, I done. What? We're gonna do one more underneath. And I really would. I am probably gonna end up trying, since I got other size rims. I may try to put some bigger ones back here, but I don't think it would let me. And that ain't right, because a lot of people do that. A lot of people put different size tires up from the back to the front. Especially in drag racing. Oh, by the way, I cannot wait till the new Fast and Furious comes out. What they need to do is do something with his son. Like make it to where something happens with Nia and all them. With Paul Walker's son. Make it to where like somebody attacked him and his dad, you know what I mean? His son's like 15, you know, just, you know, starting out. But he started teaching him how to drive when he was 8 and stuff, you know, he started really teaching them. And basically, how I would do it is the son actually made a better program than what they have now to find people. Basically, it doesn't go by what your face looks like. It goes by the structure of your bone underneath your face, because it's something you can't get rid of. Wait, that tire looks so much bigger than that one. That's a 45. That should be right. And basically what happened was, is he sent something to the government showing what his program can do and how he found one of the top terrorists. And that one group from The Rock Johnson, like, remember when he had Paul and Shaw? He doesn't like it, and basically, it's a threat to him, and they bring them together, and the son can drive, but he's also really good with computers and stuff. Okay, I passed the move test. Great. That thing is way on the ground. That's actually good for drag racing. That is going out of there. steering rod of there. I don't have one for what I want. I'm putting this in there. I like that right there. I want to start it because I ain't got something in it. Oh, I ain't got the oil pan on it either. Ha! That was so interesting getting those dadgum tires on. I forgot about the oil pan. I don't even have my spark things right up in there. I forgot all about those. Ha! I'll put those in here in a minute. I thought I had spark plugs, so I guess I don't. I'm not just buying for this car, I'm buying for a couple of cars. I only want to leave by 20, huh? Okay. And I don't know if I have any of those right there or not, so. Yay, we got some. I honestly just want to know how this stuff sounds. Does it sound great? What is it? Asian, if you find this video, tell me what you think about my slug bug. But not until, hold on, I gotta paint it though. I want to do a, hold on, where is it? That ain't it. Is that my mouth? see, I like that. Ooh, and I do actually kind of like that, really. I like that a lot. Listen, not every car has to be a black car, you know what I mean? You're gonna have different kind, you know what I mean? That looks nice. I'm going for nice. Alright, now I think I gotta buy a few more things for the body. I know I have something underneath I can put underneath there. Let's see what I can do. Oh, we're doing wheelie bars, definitely. Let's see. Oh yeah, let's do this. Let's go for a drive. Again, I am sorry. See the inside.
Thank you.
fast, but she's a lot faster than what she would have been if she was, it was all stopped. But yeah, if y'all know, anybody can get it, Asian, tell him, I want him to see this slug bug, and I would really like to see if he can get back with me and see if he likes it. I know it ain't really, you know, that's just, yeah. Oops. And now. There's something that's been bothering me that I need to just do real fast, and that's my Miata. Back out there in the garage. I need to get it up on the lift. Hold on, before that, what do y'all think of the design I went with? I had to go with bucket seats like that because the roof, it would have went, the seats would have went through the roof if I wouldn't have. Okay, take it right there. There we go. Now she's all fixed. And stay tuned for what I'm going to do with this little thing right here. What I'm going to do is not one. This motor will not be in here because I know what motor it is. It is not turboed or anything like that. So, it will be yanked. It will be yanked from that car. But the body, man, I love the body. What I did. Alright, this is Steven, about to be signing out. Remember, these times are when family really matters. Remember, always check in on your family. Make sure they are safe. Because these times, when there is something out there that you cannot see, and you cannot defend yourself against, right now, this is when you do not need to panic, but you do need to be with your loved ones. Because you don't know if you're ever going to see them again. Because this virus can take anybody we care about. It's already taken some people's loved ones. That is what I'm trying to say. Signing out.